official. I caused my ball to move.
Oh, I didn't see it move. Yeah, I'm happy. I didn't see it. Bobby. We've talked with Walter, all the officials, and several people in the gallery. Nobody saw your ball move. It seems a matter for you to decide. Are you sure you caused that ball to move?
I know I did.
You're to be congratulated, son.
Sir, that's like congratulating a man for not robbing a bank. I don't know how else to play the game.
Yeah, what's the problem, Lewis?
Mr. Carter, I thought I'd just let you know the reading's going ahead.
We're in the bar now, giving our guests a bit of a show.
Fuck! Don't those guys ever sleep? Christ.
Don't worry, they seem to be pretty impressed.
Look, when can Becky get me back there?
Well, that's the problem. The next flight won't get you in here till tomorrow evening.
And the med gets in around 1, so that won't be soon.
Tomorrow evening? Are you fucking kidding me? Lewis!
Well, it seems there's no other
Lewis,
flights.
No, listen to me! You tell Becky that's no good. I don't care what it takes. You tell her she's gotta get me out of this shit now! Just do it, Lewis!
House in Patico.
Things are starting to get a little awkward. Well, Ahmed's viewing him now.
Okay, yeah, tell him I'm on my way.
Now, put Becky on.
Becky.
Mr. Carter?
Becky, listen, this is important. I need
you to wire someone some money.
Mr. Ahmed, I am so sorry, but there's been another change of plan.
We'll definitely buy you dinner the next time you're here.